Is your tail feathers sticky? Touch a hummingbird, then he can't fly.
Well, he couldn't fly before we touched him.
I mean, my mind just thinks of every little thing. Does he need the extra energy to get him so he can fly his wings? Because that's why they use so much sugar, so they can fly their wings like a dude.
I think his wings probably broke or something.
Mm-hmm. See, and I thought that was, you know, he's having like a little shoe bite or anything like that, though. He can't get over, he's on his back.
I'm afraid to touch him. I'm afraid I'm going to hurt him worse. I think we need to just put him back where he was and...